Adequate orientation, ladies and gentlemen, has been given to all our personnel in the security services to desist from any act which will expose their political leaning or which might impair their professional judgment. We have briefed our officers to remain professional, impartial, and be committed to their constitutionally mandated tasks.